children, good morning. Hope you are all doing good. Children, in today's class, I will be teaching you the new lesson in English 2, lesson number 4, possessive adjective and possessive pronoun. So, I want you all to be ready with your Sparrow 7-1 textbook and take out page number 61. So, be ready with your Sparrow 7-1 textbook and take out page number 61. Okay? Yes. So, English 2. So, what is the name of the lesson, children? Possessive adjective and possessive pronouns. Okay, let us see what is possessive adjective and what is possessive pronoun. Okay? Possessive adjectives, which depend on the noun to make the sentence complete. Okay? Possessive adjective will depend on a noun. So, the adjective, the possessive adjective will depend on a noun to make a complete sentence. Okay? They do the work of adjectives or called possessive adjective. Here, in this sentence, we are going to use a noun word in a sentence to complete. So, without a noun, we won't be able to complete a sentence of possessive adjective. Okay, possessive adjective which depend on the noun. So, always the possessive adjective, what children, it will depend on a noun to make the sentence complete. To complete a sentence, so what we need a noun. So, which depend on a noun to make a complete sentence. Okay, is known as what children, is known as possessive adjective. So, possessive adjective will depend on a noun to make a complete sentence. Here, in this sentence, they do the work of adjective. So, in the sentence, you can see the word, it is a describing word. So, in this possessive adjective, so we can see the word which is describing about a sentence, which is describing about the word of adjective, is known as possessive adjective. Let me repeat again. Possessive adjective which depend on the noun to make the sentence complete. They do the work of what? In the sentence, they do the work of adjective. It will describe about the adjective word. Is known as what, children? Is known as possessive adjective. Okay, next. Possessive pronoun. What is possessive pronoun? Possessive pronouns which are used without a noun. Here, possessive pronouns are used without a noun. Here, we are not going to use a noun word in a possessive pronoun sentence. Okay? So, possessive pronouns which are used without a noun. So, in the sentence, we are not going to use a noun. Next to them. So, when there is a word of pronoun, we are not often the pronoun word, we are not going to use a noun word in a possessive pronoun. Okay? Which are used without a noun. So, possessive pronouns are used without, which are not used without a noun. Next to them and still make complete sense. So, after the pronoun, there is no noun word, but then also the possessive pronoun is going to complete the sentence, is known as possessive pronouns. Okay, let me repeat again, children. Possessive pronouns which are used without a noun. So, which are used without a noun. Next to them, after a pronoun, we are not going to use a noun word. So, next to them and still make complete sense. But without a noun, after the pronoun, but still it is able to complete sense or called possessive pronouns. Okay, I have written few examples to understand. So these are the few examples for possessive adjective. Okay, this is my book. Okay, this is my book. So for example, this is my book. This book belongs to whom? This book belongs to me. So this is my book. Here we are describing about the book. The book belongs to whom? The book belongs to me, means mine. Okay. This is my book. Here, my is what here? My is adjective. What is my, children? My is adjective. After adjective, what word you can see? Book. What is book here? Book is noun. Yes or book belongs to me. My is adjective. So after adjective, what you can see? Book. Book is what here? Book is noun. So here, which depend on the noun. So the adjective which is depend on the noun. So after adjective, what you can see? The word noun. So book is what here? Name of a thing. So this is my book. Here in this sentence, my is adjective, book is noun. Okay. Where is your pen? Where is your pen? Here. Your is adjective. After adjective, what is the word, children? Pen. Pen is what here? It is a name of a thing. So it is going to complete with a noun sentence. So where is your pen? Your is adjective. Pen is noun. Yes, no, children? So here it is describing about the pen. Whose pen? The pen belongs to whom? Where is your pen? Where is your pen? Your is adjective. Pen is, it is a name of a thing. It is a noun. So, which depends on the noun to make a complete sentence. So, the adjective will depend on the noun. Yes, so children? So, this is my book. Where is your pen? Here, my is adjective. It is depending on the noun. Noun is what here? Noun is book. Where is your pen? Your is adjective. It is depending on the noun, which is noun in this word, pen. Okay? These are the two examples for possessive adjective. Okay? Next, possessive pronoun. Sumit is reading a book. It is mine. So here, Sumit is reading a book. We can clearly understand here, who is reading a book? Sumit is reading a book. It belongs to whom? It is mine. So the book belongs to mine. So mine is what here? Pronoun. After pronoun, there is any noun word, children? There is no noun word. But then also, it is completing sentence here. So Sumit is reading a book. It is mine. Here mine is what, children? Possessive pronoun. After possessive pronoun, can you see any noun word here? No, there is no any noun word. But then also, it is able to complete sentence. It is known as what, children? Possessive pronoun. So, which are used without a noun. So, which are used without a noun next to them. So, next to them, there is no noun word in the possessive noun, but still make a complete sentence in a possessive pronoun. So, when I say Sumit is reading a book, it is mine. You are able to understand what Sumit is doing here. Sumit is reading a book. Book belongs to me. It is mine. So, mine is what here? Yours. So, mine is pronoun. So, after mine, there is no any other word of noun. So, this is possessive pronoun. Okay. My pen is broken. So, is yours. My pen is broken. So, you are able to understand. My pen is broken. So, is yours. Yours is what here? Pronoun. After pronoun, can you see any noun word here? There is no noun word before, after yours. So, it is completing a sentence without a noun. But then also, we are able to complete this sentence without a noun, after a pronoun. Is known as what? Is known as possessive pronoun. Sumit is reading a book. It is mine. Mine is possessive pronoun. There is no noun after the pronoun. Is known as possessive pronoun. My pen is broken, so is yours. My pen is broken, so is yours. Yours is possessive pronoun. Often yours, there is no noun, but then also we are able to complete this sentence. Is known as possessive pronoun. Okay, children? After adjective will depend on the noun. Here, after noun, there is after pronoun, there is no noun word, but then also we are able to complete the sentence. Okay, children, you can look into your book. There are few more examples. Sheila has forgotten to take her skirt. Sheila is wearing a skirt. It is hers. So here Sheila has forgotten to take her skirt. So after her, there is a noun word skirt. Yes, no, it is depending on the noun. Here you can see in the possessive pronoun example, Sheila is wearing a skirt. It is hers. Hers is pronoun. After hers, there is no noun word, but then also we will be able to read the sentence completely. They have painted their house.
So this is the example for possessive adjective. They are painting their house. So here there is a adjective. House is a noun. So in possessive pronoun, this house is old. It is theirs. So this house is old. It is theirs. Theirs is a pronoun. After pronouns, there is no word noun. So these are the few examples for possessive adjective and possessive pronoun. Okay. You can look into your textbook, children. The words my, your, her, and they are possessive forms of personal nouns. I, you, she, and they, because they tell us about possession that certain persons have or own certain things. Here, in the possessive pronouns, the words my, yours, hers, and theirs are also possessive forms of personal pronouns. I, you, she, and they, which tell us that certain persons have or own certain things, or that certain things belong to certain persons. So these are the few examples for possessive adjective and possessive pronoun. Okay, children. Next, this is my what, this is mine, where is your what. So after this, there should be some verb to complete the sentence. No, yes, this is incomplete sentence. This is my what. I should write some verb to complete a sentence. Yes, no, children, yes or no? So this is my book, or this is my bag, anything I should write here. But then if I write only, it makes a sense and you are able to understand, or else this will be an incomplete sentence. Yes, no? Next, where is your, what is where is your? So there should be some verb to complete the sentence. Yes or no, children? So this both are incomplete sentence. Here you can see, here it is mine, belongs to me. It is mine, it belongs to me. So is your, belongs to you. So is yours, belongs to you. So it is mine means the things is belongs to me. So belongs to me, mine is what, the things which is belongs to me. So is yours, belongs to you. So it's something which is belongs to yours. So yours belongs to you. It is belonging to things which is belonging to you. So here you are able to understand the things which belong to me, mine, the things is belongs to yours. Here mine and yours is what pronoun. So it belongs to, mine means it belongs to me, yours means belongs to you. Here you are able to understand it is complete. But this is my what, this is your what. So here we need some word to complete a sentence. Yes, no? You can look into your book, children. This is my, where is your, Sheila has forgotten to take her what. This all are incomplete sentence. It is mine means it is belongs to me. So is yours means belongs to you. It is hers means belongs to her. It is theirs means belongs to them. So they depend on the noun. So here this is my, this is your, this is she has forgotten to take here. This my, your, and her, it belongs to, it depend on the nouns. What? Which are the words? My, your, and her. This depend on the nouns book, pen, skirt, and house to make a sentence. So this will depend on the noun to complete a sentence. Okay. They cannot be used on their own. They cannot be used on their own sentence. That is, independently without nouns, you cannot say anything. So it is dependently on the nouns. So without the nouns, this sentence won't be able to complete. Okay. Next, note that they do not depend on nouns. Their pronouns have been used without a noun next to them, and the sentence make complete sense. Here, we are not going to use any noun, but then if we are able to complete the sentence, if I say something which is belonging to you or yours, you are able to understand. So it is mine, belongs to me. Okay, it is mine, it belongs to whom? It belongs to me. So is yours, belongs to you. It is hers, belongs to her. It is their, belongs to them. So it doesn't depend on the noun, but then also it is able to complete the sentence. Okay, children, so I want you all to go through this page number 61. Okay, Now let us do the textbook exercise so to understand more about possessive adjective and possessive pronoun. Okay, you can turn the page number 62, children. Page number 62. His is used as a possessive pronoun as well as possessive adjective. Here we are going to use his. H-I-S is used as a possessive pronoun as well as possessive adjective. For example, his bag was lost. Possessive adjective qualifies the noun bag. This bag is his. Possessive pronoun. Here after his there is no noun word. This is his book. Possessive adjective qualifies the noun book. His book. After his, what is there? Noun book. This book is his. This is possessive pronoun. So after his there is no noun word. Okay. So here you can see possessive adjective and possessive pronoun. So possessive adjective are my, your, his, her, its, are, they. So possessive pronoun, children, mine, yours, his, hers, its, ours, theirs. So I want you to go through this examples also. So now be ready with your pencil. We'll start doing the textbook exercise. Okay. So I hope you're all ready with your textbook, children. The first main. Pick out the possessive pronoun and possessive adjective from the following sentences. Underline them and place them in the appropriate columns given alongside. So here we need to find out which is possessive adjective and which is possessive pronoun. So in this column we need to write. Okay. First one, our home is near the park. Our home is near the park. Here R is possessive adjective. Okay, children. So underline. So O U R. So there is no possessive pronoun. So put small hyphen here. Ravi has covered his book. Ravi has covered his book. So his book. So it is possessive adjective. So underline his and write in adjective column his, and here there is no possessive pronoun. Take that piece of cake, it is yours. Take that piece of cake, it is yours. So yours is what, children? Possessive pronoun. So here there is no possessive adjective hyphen. So write here yours. Y-O-U-R-S, yours. Okay. Next, her voice is beautiful. Her voice is beautiful. Her is adjective. Write here in the fourth one, her, and here there is no possessive pronoun. Next, your shoes are wet, please remove them. So your shoes are wet, please remove them. Your is possessive adjective. After adjective you can see the noun, no, children? So write here, your is possessive adjective, y-o-u-r. So there is no possessive pronoun, slash. Next, where is Ankit? Have you seen him today? So where is Ankit? Have you seen him today, children? So here we are not able to find out any possessive adjective or possessive pronoun. So hyphen. Okay, next. Those are their chairs. Those are their chairs. So here their. After their, what it is? Noun, chairs. So possessive what, children? Possessive adjective. So right here, their. Okay. There is no possessive pronoun, hyphen. The eraser is yours. The eraser is yours, children. So yours is possessive pronoun. After pronoun, can you see any noun word here? No. So it is. So put hyphen here. So write here in the column possessive noun, yours. Next, are those bag yours? So are those bag yours? So yours is what, children? Possessive pronoun, there is no possessive adjective hyphen. So write your yours. YOURS. Okay. Next, I drove my car to Chennai. So here my is what here? So my is adjective. So car is noun. So write here my is adjective. There is no pronoun word here. Hyphen. Okay, children. So by this you are able to understand now. So how to identify possessive adjective and possessive pronoun. Shall we move on to the next main? Go to the next main exercise B. Okay. Choose the correct possessive adjective or possessive pronoun. So in this sentence we need to find out so whether the possessive adjective or possessive pronoun. So it is in the bracket. Okay. Is sister 17 years old? So is what children? Is your. So your, YOUR. So is your sister 17 years old? So your. Where are dash books? So where are what children? Possessive adjective. Where are my books? Noun. This is my sister Kim. This is dash husband Chris. So what children? Her or hers? Her. So tick her. Right here. Her. Her. Next. They don't touch that bag. It is. So it is my or mine. Mine. Possessive pronoun. So it is mine. M-I-N-E. Mine. Next. This is your laptop. No, it is. Her or hers children? No. Is this your laptop? No, it is her or hers. Hers. So possessive pronoun hers. Next. Are these dash shoes their or theirs? Their shoes. Their. T-H-E-I-R. Okay. Next. Is the dash sister over there? Your or yours children? Sister, your. So write Y-O-U-R. Is that your sister over there? Why did you give them the plan? It is our or ours children? Ours. So O-U-R-S. Okay. Why did you give him the plan? It is ours. Next, where is dash daughter? Okay, where is my or mine children? Where is my daughter? Jeff is a friend of dash and he lives close to us. Are or us children? So he's a friend of what? Us here. So tick here, right here, O-U-R-S. Okay children, next the last main, fill in the blanks with appropriate pronoun or possessive adjectives. The car is not his, it's mine. Possessive pronoun. So the car is not his, it's mine. So mine is possessive pronoun. After mine, can you see any noun word here? No, so it is possessive pronoun. That's my car. So often my car, my is what here? It is my. It is describing about a car. My is adjective, car is a noun. So this sentence is a possessive adjective. Okay children, shall we find out here? She is not his friend. She, what children? Mine. Okay? M-I-N-E. She is not his friend, she is mine. Robert did not drink his own coffee, he drank her or hers. Hers. H-E-R-S. Robert did not drink his own coffee, he drank hers. That is one of dash friends. So that is one of hers or her children. Her. H-E-R. That is one of her friends. His neighborhood is safe while dash neighborhood isn't. My or mine. So what children? His neighborhood is safe. While what children? While my. 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 His neighborhood is safe while my neighborhood is not. Next. His neighborhood is safe while dash isn't. So my or mine children? So it is mine. So M-I-N-E, mine. Read the question properly and write the correct answer. Did dash mother call your or yours? So did your mother call your. I don't know dash very well. So I don't know dash very well. Them or their? Them. I don't know them. T-H-E-M. I don't know them very well. I don't know dash daughter very well. Them or their children? I don't know dash daughter very well. Them or their? Their. T-H-E-I-R. Their. Okay. Next. I talked to dash grandmother for 3 hours last night. My or my? Me. My. So I talked to my grandmother for 3 hours last night. My or me? My. So next one. I think I got my notes mixed up with dash. Your or yours children? So yours. So right here. Y-O-U-R-S. Yours. Okay. Here we have completed the lesson number 4. Textbook exercise part. So I want you all to complete this and understand the concept of possessive, adjective and possessive pronoun. So you have to go through this. So I have explained, you know children, go through this so you will understand better, and by doing the textbook exercise also you will be able to find out which is possessive adjective and which is possessive pronoun. So I want you all to complete the textbook exercise. So I'll be checking in the interactive session. Okay children, thank you.